Welcome back, everybody. Chef Colin Smith from Roundabout Catering and Party Rentals is here with us again on Thursday to talk about a great fall meal. I wish people could smell it in here. What is that? Is that bacon?
It's bacon.
Oh, yeah, it smells so good.
We went for low-hanging fruit, and we used a little bacon and pork this morning. So this is a really fun holiday dish. This time of year, the weather's getting colder.
Yeah.
We're all starting to want to snuggle up. Blankets, soup, fireplaces, all that good stuff.
Yeah.
I thought today we'd show a little bit of a butternut squash risotto.
Okay.
So that's just really simple. Arborio rice, we add a little bit of diced onion, some peas.
Do you want me to add this
stuff
in?
You can just start dumping.
Okay.
This is what we call a dump and do.
Dump and do.
Dump and do. So we roasted the butternut squash.
Okay.
We've got a little par-cooked arborio rice.
Okay. Arborio, so par-cooked, so just cooked a little bit?
Yeah, we cook it about 15 minutes so it gets soft.
Okay.
And then we got a little chives in there, a little parmesan.
All this parm?
Yep. Well, sure.
Well, okay, so somehow it made it all there.
I think it's good. It's healthy, kind of.
I think I need your help with this one.
And then the mascarpone. So the mascarpone is going to give it that richness, whereas you've got these great flavors in the pan that are going to come up with all these colors.
Yeah.
We also did a apple cider brined roasted rack of pork. So we take the Sierra Meat donated this great piece of pork for us. They put it, we take it and we brine it in apple juice.
Mm. And apple juice, not salt?
Apple juice, salt, clove, cinnamon. Okay. We pull it out and then we roast it at about 375 degrees for an hour and a half.
Why brine? Everybody wants to know.
It adds salt to the meat. Mm-hmm. It also tends not to dry it out.
Okay, some kind of like a seal to it almost.
Uh-huh.
How long should you brine?
A brine for about one day.
One day,
about
really?
One day, yeah. We brine it for 24 hours.
Okay, so if you're going to have a party on Friday, Thursday, grab it. Sierra Meat, a great local joint.
They're great.
Well.
They're super huge supporters in the community. They do a great job with everything. And they're going to be donating some product for us to show here.
Yeah, it's beautiful. And so we've got the risotto. Here's the thing with the risotto. Does it need to be made? Like, some things are better the next day if you let them sit.
Yeah,
it's risotto day of?
Risotto is minute of.
Okay.
Yeah, as soon as you finish risotto, you need to serve it and eat it. So what we'll do is we've got this little platter here. We can take some of this risotto and we would just dump it out here and serve it on the platter.
Yeah.
You get a really pretty color with it. You're not dumping it all over the place.
Yeah, and I love it, too, that you've got, I mean, this is just some easy decorations, but make it look so much.
Yeah, it's very festive this way.
Yeah. Apricots on top also. Real quickly, you've got an event coming up, fundraiser.
Yes, Northern Nevada Children's Cancer Foundation, we're throwing a dinner for them on November 14th at the Roundabout. So if you would like to support a great cause, give us a call and we can get you signed up on Eventbrite.
Okay, we'll also have it on our website as too. You can get a hold of Colin there. And also just a great chance to ask him some questions, meet him. You know, maybe you found a recipe online that you liked or that you found it here on Mornings on Fox 11. He'll chit-chat with you about
Absolutely.
It and help you out.
Chatter.
You are very much so. All right, thank you so much, Colin. Appreciate it.
Day.
All right, stay with us, everybody. Bill?
All right, we'll be back. Thank you very much for that, Melissa. And when we do come back, the speculation is over. As to whether or not Joe Biden will be running for president in 2016, what the vice president had to say about his political future. Stay with us, everybody. You are watching Mornings on Fox 11.